curses! Medivh!
Let the games begin.
Your show shall be mine!
This is a nice end, eh? But lock time. So, I like having the flame imp with the voodoo doctor and the happy ghoul. It's gonna make a big turn one play. He's probably odd mage. I guess the Fungal Mancer was a decent pickup.
None will survive.
Even, I mean, odd.
I greet you.
Oh, wow. What a turn one.
Again.
Nice. He's probably just an arrow power again. I wonder, should I trade two of my minions? I don't think so. I think we just keep pushing face. I mean, we can worry about him trading every time he uses his hero power. He's drawing, but he is also using his mana. I think we kill this now. And we do it like this. That's amazing. He turned 5 and he's on 6 health.
Checkmate. Well done.
Nice. And that's how we do it. With Pitlock.
Gul'dan versus Thrall.
Time for our second
for Doomhammer.
Pitlock game.
Your soul shall be mine.
Do we keep the voodoo doctor? I don't know. Let's mulligan it. Oh man, well, if I had the voodoo doctor and the happy ghoul in the same hand, I would have kept it. What? Hopefully we find some heals soon. Nice. The sooner we get our healing, the sooner we get our happy ghoul. Our happy ghouls. I'm okay with that for now. I think we're gonna have to use a silence on that. maybe not. Let's do it like this. The Star Creeper is really slowing us down. Hopefully we can have two minions on the board next turn to Fungo Man. So we do it like this. We still have our spell breakers.
In the light's name.
Oh, he's going for my light warden. Man. Alright, that's okay. And draw first. Let's do it like this.
Your magic shall not save me.
Wow. Alright, turn 7. Let's keep it going. He's probably hoping for some AoE, some board clear. Nice! Wow. Should call it Concede Lock. Thanks guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like and subscribe. Appreciate your support.